Avoid contact with the aperture sound skin and energy pellet. In some cases, direct contact with the pellet can cause internal aging and external bleeding. At the aperture science testing facility, the safety of our test subjects is our number one concern. To reiterate, we are very concerned for the safety of our test subjects, especially around all those energy pellets.